Right now, there are three neurotoxins on the market to help reduce little fine lines in your face. Botox being the one brand that we all know. There's also Dysport and now a new kid on the block named Xeomin. All of these work the same by telling the muscle to not flex, creating a static wrinkle, which eventually turns into scarred skin that lasts a lifetime. So it's a great product if you just want to do something for prevention or if you already have lines set in that you want to soften up now. The nice thing is that you can pick how much or how little Botox you want to do. So if you just want a very minimal soft effect, Botox, Xeomin, or Dysport would be a perfect pick for you.